That's Shinedown and Second Chance on Halliburton's biggest variety, 93.5 The Moose. Mainly cloudy skies, although some sunny periods this afternoon as we get up to a high of +3. There's a brand new theater company in town called Ctrl-ART-Del. And here to tell us about it are a couple of folks from Ctrl-ART-Del. Tim Nicholson is the executive artistic director. Tim, thank you for joining us today. So, a lot of people are familiar with you in the community through many productions over the years. So Ctrl-ART-Del, tell me about it. What's it all about and why?
The big reason why was I discovered over the course of my time working in Halliburton County with various theater companies that the young people of the county had very little venues to perform or to be creative on stage. And I thought, as I was getting older and hitting my retirement age, that I thought it might be an opportunity for me, if I formed a theater company, to pass on the skills that I've gained over 30-odd years of acting. I didn't want my acting skills to die with me. So, yeah, it's basically, I want to mentor the young people of the county. We're talking young people, we're talking between high school and, say, 40 years of age or somewhere in that range.
Okay.
We're hoping, the four of us are hoping to start an opportunity up for people of that age group.
Okay. And the stuff that the material you're going to be focusing on, the plays and that, do you have a specific type in mind for this kind of thing?
Yeah, it's going to be very current productions. We're hoping post-2000. We're hoping to do very current productions, very contemporary productions, very modern productions in the sense of not only written recently, but also with current issues that are being discussed and discovered on stage.
So, okay. Yeah. So you're going to hit the stage on March 31st. That's your very first production. Tell us about the production, I guess, first of all.
Cherubs is a show that was written in about 2021, 2020, somewhere
so
in that range.
It's really new.
It's really new.
And we've got one of the lead actors here with you, Kelsey Crowe.
Kelsey Crowe plays the character Montmartre.
Thank you for joining us. So tell me about Ctrl-ART-Del. First of all, I mean, obviously you're a lead actor in this new play, but I mean, you've obviously done this before. What's different about Ctrl-ART-Del?
The really nice thing about Ctrl-ART-Del, at least, you know, compared to a lot of the companies that I have worked with before, you know, the entire process is very, it's sort of like this nebulous existence, right? Like you have this whole group of people, you know, the production team, the actors, everyone behind the scenes and on deck who are all sort of, you know, discussing and figuring out exactly what we want to do together, right? It's, you know, the whole sort of birth of this group and everything was kind of a group effort.
So was there a void in the theater scene for people your age before this came around?
Yeah, I think, like we were saying, you know, the focus for us is much more kind of contemporary, you know, in this case, almost brand new, essentially brand new shows, brand new theater. Like was said, you know, there's lots of options for sort of, you know, golden age shows and productions and things like that and a bit of in between. But I think this gives us the opportunity as well. You know, there's so much potential, I think, in the future to, you know, pull in all kinds of other young talent from the community. There's sort of a bit of a gap there, I think.
Let me ask you this. In this particular play, the fact, like Tim said, it's basically a brand new play. A lot of times when an actor is doing a play, they've seen another actor do it either on a television show or a movie or on stage. So, I mean, this must be kind of cool for you as an actress to kind of mold the character however you want. Is that true?
Yeah, it's been amazing. And I think, you know, between Tim's mentorship and then all of us sort of together, we're this particular group, we're all quite close. Like, we're all very friendly with each other. So it's been helpful as well as the process has gone on. You know, we're quite comfortable as well with giving each other feedback and ideas, which is really helpful. And then it's been really nice as well because we have that level of trust and comfort with each other to give feedback as well, right?
So the play premieres on March 31st and then again on April 1st matinee at the Northern Lights Performing Arts Pavilion. Who wants to talk about the tickets? Tim? All right.
Tickets are available at our website, Ctrl-ART-Del, which is Ctrl-ART-Del.ca. Mm-hmm. Ctrl-ART-Del.ca. Their tickets are $30 plus fees. I think it works up to $33.28.
Okay.
We have an electronic box office, Eventbrite, which is handling all our sales, and they have a fee.
Sure, so of course.
About 10%.
Yeah. Yeah, that's great. Well, boy, oh boy, it sure sounds exciting. And Kelsey, I wish you the best. I hope it goes fantastic. Tim,
Thank you.
This is hopefully the beginning of something very long and fruitful, and the whole community can become a part of, both in watching and taking part in. So we wish you nothing but good luck. Ctrl-Alt-Delete is also on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. So follow them there. Check out the play March 31st, April 1st at the Northern Light Performing Arts Pavilion. Good luck, guys. Break a leg.
Thanks for having us.
Now here's Blue Rodeo and How Long on 93.5 The Moose.